I feel paralyzed. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm liking this 10 FPS. Stop turning in circles, like I barely see.
You're liking the 10 FPS there, sir.
Oh crap.
This is the
graphics
world.
Are on fast, smooth lighting is off, particles decrease.
Yeah, make sure you decrease every single stat to make this.
Clouds off, max frame rate that, render distance at 7. Let's put it the 6. Oh man, that put it up by 2. Dang.
That's what I said, make sure everything's closed out that you don't need.
What's opacity for? Oh, making things look cool. Let's put opacity at 50. Show cape, no. Oh man, I got a frame out of that. Oh crap. I've got 14 FPS, I'm not liking this yet. Oh man, render distance, a 5. What's yours at?
Mine's at 30 FPS right now. Let me check my render distance. My render distance is at 6 chunks.
Oh my gosh.
I have graphics fancy, smooth lighting off, 3D off, good scale off, clouds off, full screen off, minimap 4, render distance 6, max frame rate unlimited, bobbing on, brightness bright, particles minimal, V-Sync on, anisotropic filtering off. There is ways you can go online and like look up how to make Pixelmon run smoother.
Why is it so evil to me? I've got 13 frames.
You can go on and like Google some ways to try to.
Here, I'm gonna crouch walk. Let's get moving.
Where are you at? Why are you all the way over there?
My eyes. I can't take the FPS life.
Yeah, I would go on and Google some ways to make how to make Pixelmon run smoother in Minecraft. There was some ways that helped me out and got it.
There. I'm scared. I'm scared. I don't like these 13 frames.
There was one time I like did it and I would actually like keep freezing and stuff, and once I re-downloaded the mod, it worked. So.
Oh man.
It comes down to you can always re-download the mod and stuff.
If it gets my FPS to 30, I put everything at low, other than render distance. I put that at 6.
Like, why are you just like breaking the ground?
Because it gives me 5 frames.
So do you want to take this time now to try to make it go better, or?
I don't know. I can either.
Or do you want to join Pixelmon and see how your frames get really destroyed?
Man, let's check it out. Which one?
We're going into gold.
Oh, are you telling me my frames are going to get worse?
Oh, you're actually in.
I don't see that. I see dirt. I see the loading screen.
Oh, I see yours.
Oh crap, not awesome. Oh, this is a fan-made mod, a lot of crap stuff, okay. I've got 11 frames.
You have to pick your first Pixelmon.
Valor, okay.
Not your team.
Hey, what team did you pick on Pokemon Go?
Mystic.
What does Mystic even stand for? I didn't read Mystic.
I saw blue and picked blue.
You gotta be kidding me. You're supposed to read by their beliefs. They all have a stupid... They try to make it sound like they've got a belief, but they don't.
Yeah, my belief is blue.
Welcome to the world of Pokemon. Stop! Let me pick my stinking Pokemon! Okay. Shut up, game. Charmander.
Okay, you're here. Welcome to the world of Pixelmon Gold.
Hey, man. So, I've got some Pokeballs, some Great Balls. Some Ultra Balls and some candy.
So you want to see my elite? Here he is. Look at this guy.
I'm not going to lie. You look like an idiot with that hat on.
Well, it gives you a respiration aquaphase so you don't drown, and the boots give you double the speed.
Hey, how do I show you my Pokemon?
Press R to throw them out.
Oh, really? You think that Pokemon is better than this?
Charmander!
Go die. That's the best one around. Oh my god, no!
Are you ready to get a tour of the place?
Maybe, when I'm catching my Pokemon. Oh, crap!
You just press R to re-add him.
Where did he go? Oh, I got him
back. In your inventory. So in here, this is the bank. And sometimes you get block glitched, so. This is where you can go, and if you do slash vote, you can go on to the Pocket Pixels website, and you can do some votes and get some vote chests, and they give you random loot. And in here, there is some more chests you can go buy online for actual money and get more chests. Hey, hey.
Okay.
Hey.
Oh, did you want out?
I'm already out.
Oh, what? What? Oh.
Slash spawn. Follow me.
What does GTFO mean? Just kidding.
So as you can see, gyms look like... These are what the gyms look like over here. This is happens to be the ghost and normal type gym. So it tells you what the level cap is, 6v6. You can look up the rules, but you have to do the gyms in order. The first one being rock. You have to beat each one in order to get to the next one.
You know what? I've had enough of this. Guess what?
Charmander!
You're about to get... Crap. Where's my Pokemon at?
Sometimes this game like doesn't throw out the Pokemon and they just like disappear in thin air. So,
what the heck? Where's my Pokemon?
It does this quite often. It might take a couple minutes for it to load in. I hate when it does that.
Oh my god, I swear. That stupid sound effect is the worst.
Charmander!
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 What was your first Pokemon?
I did Bulbasaur.
I can't believe you want to pick Charmander. I want to... Oh my gosh!
There he is!
That's it. Let's go, kid. I'm going to beat you up right now. You literally threw your Pokemon over my...
Yeah, give it a couple seconds.
What the heck is that thing?
It's Corphish.
Oh man, this would be cool if I had more than 9 frames. Crap, I can't run. Whoops!
Face your doom.
Charmander.
Crap.
So, continuing, as you can see in the chat, Corphish. Okay, back in my
ball. Charmander, where is he?
Corphish, what are you doing? So if you look in the chat, they also have auctions and stuff, so you can auction off items and do that.
Hey, I've got bad news.
What?
My Charmander is almost dead.
Hey, he is dead.
You killed my Charmander.
So, I'm going through the list.
$70.
So, you need to learn here. If you do slash Wonder Trade, there's a Wonder Trade pool. So, if you submit one Pokemon into the Wonder Trade, you'll get one of equal level in return, so you can get different Pokemon.
That's man, I would give Charmander, but...
They also have shiny Pokemon, too. Shiny
ones. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. They have those things? I never caught a shiny Pokemon.
I have a shiny Flaffy that I caught, and now it's an Ampharos. So, here's another gym. So... There's a lot of high-level Pokemon around here. There's no place you want to be.
Wait, can I catch it?
No, I would not throw a Great Ball at a Bravery.
Why?
I mean, you could waste your Great Ball, but the thing that this is, if you throw your Great Ball at it and you're not in a battle, and if it breaks out, you lose the Great Ball and the Pixelmon despawns.
What about the Ultra Ball?
Well, it's the same... Pokeball is 1 times effective, Great Ball is 1.5 times, and Ultra Ball is 2. And of course, Master Ball is a guaranteed catch.
Hey, guess what?
There's also a bunch of different types of balls.
How do I heal my Pokemon?
I'm taking you over there now. If you follow me, we're
heading
over.
I need to find the nurse, and then I'll give you $50.
You can either walk over to here, or you could do slash Poke Center, and it'll take you over to this building. And this is where you heal up your Pokemon.
Do I capitalize it?
Well, it's slash warp Poke Center.
Oh.
And it takes you over to the Poke Center.
Oh my gosh, you actually have to space it. I've never seen that.
Yep. And it should take you right outside the front door.
Don't move. Whoops, I already moved. Okay. Hey, I see the sign. My render distance of 6. I've actually got like 20 frames. Like, that sounds crap, but I'm used to it.
So that's a PC. That's where your Pixelmon will be stored. This thing over here is a trader. Over here, behind you.
Crap, where are you?
Behind you. Over here.
Where did you go?
This thing is a trader where you can trade Pokemon, and these things are healers down here.
How long does it take to heal?
It takes a random assortment of time. Sometimes it's really quick like that. Other times, the game is really laggy, and it takes like 5 minutes to heal Pokemon.
So are you telling me I've got 30 FPS in this building? Are you telling me that sometimes, is it laggy for usual right now?
This is not as bad as it is, because there's only 3 pages of people online. But if you press tab and look at some of the pings at the end, you can see why.
Oh my god. Well, I've got a ping of 0, man.
Yeah, that's because you're always a ping of 0. You can't actually see your ping.
Yeah, what's mine right now?
To find you. 1,000.
Really?
Yep.
What the heck? Okay, lad. I need to go catch some Pokemon.
Alright, so I'm going to show you my house first and introduce you to my world. Do slash warp east.
Okie dokie, I'm going to take a sip of Coke.
And once you... So if you do slash balance, it'll show you how much in-game money you have. And that's what's used in, like, the auctions. And if
500.
If you do slash warp space drop shop, it'll take you to the store where you can sell some stuff that Pokemon drop and buy different stuff as well.
Hey, man, are there any Pokemon around here?
I don't see you. Where are you at?
I'm behind you.
Oh, there you are. Okay.
Hey, will my Pokemon follow me if I get them out?
Yeah, they'll follow you.
Let's go, Charmander.
Charmander!
Oh, first try.
So, I don't even see him, so just follow me. And I will
Charmander, come on!
Oh, wait, we're going the wrong way. This way.
Oh, my God. My FPS was attacked. Wait, there's some stuff over here. Can I catch these? That's it?
Yep, you can catch Growlithe. They're easier to catch.
Wait, crap. I want to catch the level 7.
You just throw your Pokemon at it. And it'll battle it.
Charmander!
Oh, crap. Wrong one, Charmander. Oh, thank God. Okay, we're beating you up. Dang it, Pokeball. Get over there in time. I don't even see where I threw it.
Yeah, it gets laggy like that. Sometimes it's tough to tell.
Especially with 1,000.
You could also do slash kit space starter, and then I'll give you all the stuff that I have, like the hat, the boots, the Pokeballs and stuff.
I literally just got the same thing I have.
Oh.
Why do I have a sword?
I don't know. You don't need that.
I hit it. Oh, man! Charmander!
There's a guy behind you just staring at you, just like, what are you
doing? Hey, what Pokeball should I use on this? A Great Ball?
Whatever you want. You know how they work, I'm pretty sure.
Come on, Growlithe. Don't beat up my Charmander.
They're easier to catch. Oh, my God, he has a Wailord.
Oh, my God! What is that?
That's a Wailord.
This walrus guy is like...
I don't even see what you're fighting. Oh, there's your Great Ball. But the lower the damage is, the greater you have a chance of catching it. So when they're in the red area, you have a higher chance of catching it.
Yeah, I know that quite a bit. I'm just afraid my Pokemon will die.
Your Charmander, might die. So that's where you use Great Balls if you want to have a guaranteed spot of catching it.
I just threw a Great Ball. Did it catch it?
If you hear the ding, that means it caught it.
Oh, man. I'm gonna scratch it real fast. You gotta be kidding me! It was a critical hit! That's autistic. Okay, where you at?
I am doing something really fast here. I'm just throwing stuff in a chest.
Okay, well, guess what? While you do that, I'm gonna heal my Pokemon again.
Well, I'm coming back to the Warp East, so I'll be at there in a second.
Okay. I'll go back to work.
I don't know if you have... Do you have the command slash BP?
What does slash BP do?
It brings up a backpack.
Oh, I'll look in a minute. I'm healing my Pokemon.
Where were you at? You were over here this direction.
I'll be at Warp East in a minute.
Okay, you went back to the Poke Center.
I heard the ding, but it's still circling.
Oh, yeah, it does that. That's what I'm saying. Sometimes it takes 5 minutes.
Please stop. No.
I hate when that happens. It's so painful just to sit there and be like, come on.
Stop. Please
stop. Nobody knows.
Please don't leave me to this fate, David.
Charmander!
I've got bad news. I'm still stuck.
Yeah, it'll take some time. Don't worry.
Oh my God, it's not even spinning. It's just sitting there.
Yeah, that's closer to the end. That's actually good. That means you're closer to getting out of there. How it goes through is you'll see them spinning in there. It takes one at a time. Slowly, it'll put them in. Then they'll spin and flash. And then when they stop, that means they're almost ready to come out.
What is this?
Yep, I don't know why this server has such bad... lag, but this server for everybody has bad lag, so it's not just you.
If you look on the, you go on this one of all the servers?
They're all like this.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm back at Warpies.
If you look on the right side of the screen, you'll see what gyms are open. You have to start with one, obviously, but 3, 4, hey. 6, and 11 are open. Where are you going? Right here.
Wait. I am determined. It's a level 5.
Catch it. You could probably throw a great ball at it in general and catch it.
Okay, just I want to beat it up once. I want to punch it in the face. Well, come on, ground, Charmander, so punch it in the face fast.
Yeah, fire on fire is not going to do that much.
I scratched it. Okay, you said use a great ball.
If you want to catch him that bad, yeah, great ball is a good
Of bit. Course, man, he looks cool. Oh man, I threw it. Man, it's shaking.
If it turns black, that means you got it. If it disappears, that means it broke out.
Oh crap. It broke out. Dang it.
Alright, follow me.
We need to find it. Wait, is this giraffe? What level is this thing?
Oh, that's a high level. Look at that.
What's this thing? 14? Okay, we need to run. I'm going to use an Ultra Ball if I don't get one.
This is the way over to my house.
You put a healing station at your house?
Yeah, there is one there.
Oh, sweet. Thank God. So, I don't have to keep
this
doing
is one of this house up here, this big giant one, is one of the mod creators.
Oh, gosh.
The server owners, this giant thing. Where are you going? This way.
I thought that
Look at the Growlithe. There's a lot of Growlithe that spawn around here, so just play them.
12. Dang it.
This right here is the apricorn farm for the girls that are
Oh my god!
Old.
What is this thing?
Knife fails. They're high level.
Get it for me. Do it.
I have stuff I will give you, don't worry. In here, this is the girls' apricorn farm that they follow.
Is this the fangirls? Or?
Yep. And if you come over here, this is what I say about box houses. Look at box house.
Oh my god, I swear. I make houses that look a little bit better than that. I've copied you with making them a bit nicer, but...
This is the girl's actual house, right here.
Hey, wait. Okay, that's it. Charmander, I want you to punch this kid.
You better not be fighting the Giraffe or something.
No, I'm fighting a Charmander. I mean, a Growlithe. You gotta be kidding me! Get the heck out of here, kid! I don't even know what it did. It roared at my Charmander, and it ran away.
Yeah, they like to do that.
That made no sense.
This is their mailbox. Or this is the one girl's mailbox with her friend.
And this house. I'm somehow in battle again. Charmander! One second. I'm scratching something from far away. I don't even know where the battle is. Stop it, Charmander!
I don't see your Charmander or what you're fighting. So this is their house. One girl's house.
I just punched that
This
thing.
Isn't the YouTubers. The girl YouTuber. This is not her house, but that's one of their houses.
One of their houses.
So if you come
One
over
second.
Here.
I'm fighting this thing again. But then I'm getting out my great ball. I am determined to catch this thing.
I must catch the Growlithe.
Come on, Charmander, please. It's the Growlithe thing.
No,
Is
I don't
it
have
Growlithe or Ice?
Growlithe.
Oh, Growlithe.
I don't
Did I
have...
catch it?
I don't actually know how to give you Pokemon.
Can you? Oh, yeah, you can. Yeah. Or can.
There's a trader thing, but I don't know how I can.
Oh, my God. No! Stop! Where'd it go?
Oh, the YouTuber girl is on.
Oh, my God. You gotta be kidding me.
She's over here on her roof. This is their shop over here. That she's on her roof.
Oh, my God. Run. Run while you still can. Please, no.
Of course, I am running. Come on. You have to come this way. The house. My house is over here.
Oh, crap. David. She doesn't see it.
Just keep moving this way.
Wait. What level is it? 10. I guess
she
fire.
She's looking this way. Move. So this is my one neighbor's house.
She jumped off her roof.
This is my one neighbor's house.
She jumped off her roof.
This is my one neighbor's house here.
Oh, my gosh. What's a Shinx?
It's an electric type.
Then I'm getting it. I need diversity in this group. Charmander. Okay, that's it. I am using another great ball. If this great ball doesn't catch it, I'm using ultra balls. I've had enough of this guy. I'm upset here. Come on.
Listen here. You know what the bad thing is? I can't even see your Pokeball.
I can't see it either. Oh, I heard a ding.
That's
I caught it.
Jinx.
I see it. I see the, oh crap. So, it still says waiting. The Pokeball went black, though. Yep, keep, you captured a Shinx. Oh my gosh. How do I go? So, hey, check this out.
I can't see him because of
I can't either. One second. Just wait. Have some faith in my Shinx.
There he is.
Look out,
bro. Right here is my house.
This is your house? Doesn't look that. Oh, never mind. I was about to say, I thought you said there were five floors.
There is. Well, I'll give you the base tour here. This is the ground floor.
Hey, look. A healer.
PC and everything in here. Outside, there's a boat dock back here.
Oh, man. Viking Pokey Steel.
This machine right here is a fossil cleaner, this green thing.
That green dying wall.
That cleans fossils off so you can actually see what they are. This is anvil.
What do fossils do again?
They give you different types of Pokemon.
What does this anvil do?
Dinosaur.
Game.
This is to make iron plates and Pokemon ball lids and stuff. That's how you make the Pokeball lids and stuff.
I don't even have permission, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I didn't add you into the house yet. Downstairs is the basement. We have our...
Do you hide kids in your ender chest?
Yes.
Hey, what the heck is this thing?
This is the cloning device. If you enter a Mew, you get a Mewtwo out of it.
Wait, so you're telling me you can harvest a Mewtwo? You can make as many Mews as you want
you
down here?
You can't catch a Mewtwo in the game, but the only way to get a Mewtwo is throwing a Mew into there.
So you're telling me, so you need a Mew, and with a Mew, you get a Mewtwo.
Yeah.
Can you continuously make, never mind, I understand.
This is a fossil machine, you throw the fossil in there and throw a Pokeball, and that's how you get your Pokemon into a Pokeball.
Whoa.
And if you move downstairs even further, this is my Apricorn farm.
Oh man, I should sleep in the basement like I do everywhere. Well,
this is my Apricorn farm down here.
So what do Apricorns do, Pokeballs?
Yeah, if you put them in a certain combination, they make, like, you use the yellow and black ones to make Ultra Ball, blue and yellow make the Great Ball, and
I'm guessing yellow are rare.
I have a bunch of them, so they're not really that rare, but all you have to do is cook them into a furnace, and then you can put them in the combination, you'll make a plate, and then you go to the anvil, hammer the anvil down, and with a hammer, and then you got your lids. So,
oh, man.
Upstairs, I only have one chest in here. This will be just more chest room. Upstairs, even further, this is the enchantment room. Up one more is the fourth floor.
That's nothing yet.
Then the sky roof is at the top. So if you want this to be
a
room...
Oh my goodness, this is a nice bloody looking room right here.
So
I may
nice
pick this room
of,
for myself.
A nice view of downtown East, and if you look over here, you get to the desert area, which, look out the window, there's more wood box houses! Woo!
Dang.
Box houses!
I am impressed by this housing.
So I have to show you one more thing before I let you in here. Follow me. I'll show you where that one girl lives, that youthful girl. And then I'm going to add you to the house so you can access the chest.
I'll just set up your stuff. Sleep in her house and wait till she gets there.
Stay there. Hello. It's a nice place you have here. So right here is my farm.
Oh my gosh.
I just have my Ditto sitting out here. This is where you can breed. So if you change the ground terrain like the type of Pokemon, they can breed there. But you need a male and a female.
Or a Ditto.
This right here, I have a Ditto in there. This right here is her house.
You don't know how tempted I am to take one of those. Wait.
It's probably protected. No,
dang.
These aren't. I took them.
You
I
did?
Took red ones. I took two red
oh,
ones.
Oh, I did too. Hurry. Oh, nobody's looking.
I'm stuck in here. Help, go over the fence again.
Huh?
Well, I'm just going to go home and walk back over because I got stuck.
Don't get stuck.
Don't get stuck inside the fence because you can't get out.
I took like five Apricorn things. Okay,
so,
I'm going to go catch a Growlithe because I've got a level 6 electric man now. Holy cannoli, these things are big. They're, of course, high level.
Yeah, there's a lot of high level, but I'm going to... You could also use, like, slash mail and stuff, so... There's also mail letters you could actually buy. That's why people have mailboxes, to get write mail to them.
Man, we're sharing a mailbox, aren't we? Holy cannoli, I found, like, a Luxio thing. It only shows a 5, though. I'm gonna try and get it.
I'm gonna find out,
Oh, crap, it's a level 15.
Is the N in your name capitalized or not?
What, Goofy?
Yeah.
Only the G is capitalized.
GoffyNix275.
No, Goofy.
Okay, I gave you permission to my house, so now you can access the chest and stuff and build.
Hey, I've got a question. Mm-hmm. If I'm fighting a level 15, should I use an Ultra Ball? Hey, turn around.
I would for now. Where are you at?
I'm sitting here. It's in the wall. You can't see it right now, but it's there.
I can see the ball.
Oh, it's in there now? Oh, man. Tell me if it escapes, because the camera angle for these Poke fights is retarded.
Another thing I want to mention is in one of my chests, there's a Poke loot finder. If you do /warp RTP, it'll take you to a sign you can press, and that sign will randomly teleport you somewhere in the world. And if you take that Poke loot finder and keep right-clicking it, it'll keep trying to use it, and it'll lead you to the nearest Poke loot if it's nearby.
Oh, man.
So Poke loot could either be, like, just a random Pokeball or Great Ball or something laying on the ground that you right-click and get, or they could be invisible. So there's not a whole bunch left in the world because a lot of people have explored it, but there's some out there. I found some. So I'm going to give you some helpful stuff to get you started off here.
Dang it. I used an Ultra Ball. Charmander, your friend just got beat up. We need to stop this. I want you to scratch him.
How many Pokeballs and stuff do you have?
Charmander. Oh, crap. You want me to check?
Yeah.
40 Pokeballs, 27 Great, and 15 Ultra. Should I use another Ultra?
Well, I'm going to donate some items to you.
Okay, I'm using an Ultra Ball, then. I want this thing really bad. This Luxio.
I'm also going to trust you with one special item with it.
What's the special item?
Well, I'll wait for you to finish your battle so I can present you with some stuff.
Because I'm trying to catch this thing.
There is also a PvP arena if you want to go fight PvP style. But no one really uses that.
Oh man, did I catch it? Dang it, I did it! Okay, I think it's time to get the heck out of Dodge. Come on, Charmander. This is a fight we can't win. Whoa, oh, man. Okay, I'm here.
Okay, so I'm going to present you with this many Pokeballs.
Holy cannoli. Oh!
And here's some of these.
What the heck? Oh, that's a great ball. Okay. Here's some great balls. Thank you. Come on.
I got them back. Why did I get them back? Here they are. Take those.
I was about to say, can I not count? Okay,
here's
there we
some
go.
More of these.
You're going to give me a Master Ball, aren't you? Oh, my God.
Master Ball. Use that wisely.
I have not used
a Master Ball yet, but I always carry one on me in case a Legendary spawns where I am. I like to have it with me so I can just throw it right at it and get it. Because Master Ball is a guaranteed catch.
So don't use this on a level 30. Is this what you're trying
to... The only time I use them is for Legendaries.
What about a Ditto?
Ditto, they have a 0.03% chance of spawning, but they're usually low level, so as long as you have Ultra Balls, you can probably catch it.
Oh, okay, beautiful.
This is my free stuff chest. Any junk I have that's not worth money, I just throw in there.
There's
a lot of stuff you could actually like auction off and sell. That's worth it,
I have a super potion. How do I use it?
That is for if you carry that in your inventory and you go into a battle. If you press your bag items, you can use that and it fully heals your Pokemon up.
Dang.
I also have a couple of those. Like, I could tell you what I have. In my inventory right now, I have 3 Moon Balls, 2 Safari Balls, 1 Heavy Ball, 3 Sport Balls, 16 Super Potions, 13 Potions, 2 Max Elixirs, Timer Ball, Awakening, Repeat Ball, Luxury Ball, Net Ball. That's why you use the Vote Keys, because the Vote Keys gave me all that.
Oh, man, I'm giving you some stuff. What's a Dusk Ball do?
That's a Master Ball if you use it at night.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so if you're at night and you use it.
Dang, how tough are those to make? I need to learn how to make
them. Make sure you put the stuff in the actual right chest place.
Yeah, tools.
Tools
and Pokemon.
They're
called new running boots.
Pokemon stuff, I threw all my important stuff in my inner chest so you can't mess with it because some of this stuff is heavily important.
Okay, I'm gonna put my Poke stuff in
here. Oh, here, you can take this if you want. If you want to put it in your room, I'll just drop it on you. There's a PC.
Oh, man. Dang, back in the 70s.
I don't have any more healers because you can't actually, once you put a healer down, you can't pick it back up.
Oh, how do I get one?
You have to make them.
How tough is it to make?
It's not really that bad. You need a bunch of iron, though.
Dang.
I think you cannot put down a bunch of these items on half slabs like I have. So you actually have to put down a block to put them on.
Wait, are you telling me this PC needs a place to sit?
Yeah.
Dang it! I left all my stuff in my inner chest.
The blocks are downstairs if you want to just throw a block up there or something. I don't know why none of the Pokemon items allow you to put them down if they're not on. Also, if you look in the bottom chest on the right side and you see a Pokédex in there, do not use the Pokédex.
What's in the Pokédex?
It will kick you off the game. It will
crash
you. Yeah,
be kidding me.
I tried it 3 times and it kept crashing me, so I just left it in there and never used it again. But here's a bunch of blocks and random stuff.
Okay, let's see.
The drop materials is a bunch of random materials that I have stored over.
I'm gonna use that.
Like, if you do /warp drop shop, it'll take you to the shop where you can see what you can sell and then other stuff you can buy. You can also do /warp TM shop, and it'll take you to where you can buy TMs.
Hey, can I try to put a PC down on a slab block thing?
They're not gonna put on slabs, I don't think.
Are these slabs or blocks that you said?
These are slabs. These are all slabs.
Stinking peasant. These are supposed to be blocks.
I didn't put them on blocks because I needed a lot of wood, and there's not a lot of wood around here.
Crap.
Just put a block down on the ground.
Okay. Wait, can I destroy this?
No, don't destroy it. Just put it down in the corner.
It's gonna look ugly.
Then find a way to make it look nice. That's not my job. I just built the house.
I'm gonna make this thing look nice.
This is your room. Have fun with your room. You can do whatever as long as it does not make the building look disastrous. My time is spent on this first floor because the healer's down here.
I need a healer upstairs.
Would you like to see my best Pokemon I have?
One second, I'm healing Pokemon right now. Oh crap. David, I've got bad news.
Yep, it'll... Yeah.
Help!
Devs!
Help! Okay, stand in front of the Pokemon healing machine. Just stand in front of me.
I'm gonna bring out my top 6 of my elite set. So you ready? Oh, I fell down. I don't know if you'll be able to see it or not. Because they're giant, but, you know.
One second. My guy's still stuck looking at
this.
We'll
have to go outside so I can show you.
Please, work. I see a Pokeball.
Ah!
Oh my god. What is that thing? I can only see blue.
I accidentally threw it out here. Okay, come on outside.
Got my stuff.
Nice,
I got it back.
Okay. Oh, okay. Look at this. It's a Lickitung. I told you. See? These are what the Lickitungs look like. Look at that thing!
That's disgusting.
I know.
Get it! Get it!
I already have one of those. As I said, some of the Pokemon models in here look really good, some of them look like that. Magmar also looks like crap. But here's my number 6 Pokemon. If it throws out.
Yeah, I didn't see it.
Give it a second. It's debating if it wants to throw
out. I bet
it
it's not as good as this.
Sure. I can hear him, but I can't see him.
Okay, where is he? Where's your stinking Pokemon at?
I press send out. It won't send out. Here, let's remodel. I'm going to see if I can go and put him back in the PC and see if he comes back out. Let's do this.
Okay, if you do that, I'm going to beat up this little dog. Oh, my! I see it. That's a big Bulbasaur thing. Isn't that like the second evolved one?
Third, Venusaur.
Oh, the Venusaur.
I can't even see him. Apparently you can see it.
Yeah, I can't. The camera angles in the spider are annoying, but I see it.
Tell
oh, a Charizard!
Yep, that's my my fifth line of defense.
You gotta be kidding me, stinky chinks.
Ready for my fourth line of defense?
Beat the crap out of this thing.
Just kill that thing already.
My Shinx got hit once, and it ran away, even though we were winning the fight.
Here's my fourth line of defense. I can't see him, but maybe you can.
Oh my god, I see it. What the heck?
That's my shiny Ampharos.
You gotta be kidding me. My Pokemon are wusses. They're wusses. I literally am winning. The thing uses Rar, and my Pokemon runs away. How does this make sense?
I don't know why my Ampharos isn't popping up on my screen. Can you see my Ampharos?
I see it. It looks like a kangaroo with, like, stuff on it.
That's basically what it looks like. There he is. That's a shiny one. Look
That's
how
a
cute
shiny
he looks.
One.
Oh, I just kicked him. Oh, there he goes.
My gosh. He just went flying.
He's back.
What the
heck? Bump into him and just, like, teleport to a different dimension across the world.
I just saw it go flying across
the world. Okay, you ready for my third line of defense? My water type.
Okay, where is it?
It's loading in. Come on, game. You can do
this
it.
This mod needs to be smoothed out. Oh, my God.
Tentacruel.
Tentacruel. This guy's a jerk, then. I want to see it. Why? What the heck is... It looks like one of those singing things from that movie.
Ready for my second line of defense.
Okay, let's see. Is it as good as... Is it as good as this? It's a Poopitar.
Poopitar.
Is it as good as my Charmander?
Are you ready to see my number one Pokemon? He's a level 73.
I want to see this Pokemon.
Bishop.
Look at him. Bishop. I swear, the fact that they only know how to say their name, they're savages.
If you just kick your shrinks across the map.
Oh my god. No. No.
That's what I said. It gets kind of glitchy here and there, but you know.
Okay.
I can hear my Ditto. I can't see him, but I can hear him outside.
Ditto.
Ditto.
What? Can you let them all just roam?
Well, if you put them in the thing, you can let like six of them out there. Oh no, there's the Bony. Is that her? No, it's not. Okay, good.
I hear your Pikachu.
Charmander! What is this? Charmander!
I'm gonna tell her you're here.
Oh my god. Why?
Legendary Goofy Nick is here.
How am I a legend? Do these people know of me?
I don't know. She might have watched my videos.
Dang, they're probably like, man, that guy, he's just...
Oh no, my Pokeballs are spinning!
Oh no.
They're
I've got bad
spin.
News. You're stuck here for
stuck
a while,
here,
bud. Hey, do you have a flying Pokemon
yeah,
that
I hope
you...
I can take this guy out because I've lost four times in a row to different people. So he has an Archon, a Golem, and a Tortuga. So I need my Corphish to take out the Archon. My Machop will work on the Golem. And I'll throw my Weeping Bells at the Tortuga.
What if he just changes?
I think this guy won.
The gym leader said GG, that was close.
Yep, the guy won his badge.
Everyone's saying GG. Oh crap! Sticky keys!
Okay,
hey Dave,
so
are you ready?
I don't know if I'm next in line or not, but I'm gonna get. He'll teleport me down when. I don't know what slash warp training is, so. Oh, I'm down here. I'm ready to go. We're taking them on.
I want to go down there. How do I apply? How do I go down there?
You can't. You have to watch from there.
No. How do I get in queue?
You have to watch from up there. Oh, if you want to get in queue, you do slash gym space join space gym one.
Should I do it?
You're gonna get destroyed, but if you can beat water type, if you can beat rock types with a fire. Got it. This girl is crazy. So I hope I can take out this archer with bubble beam. Okay, so this is not good.
What?
Archer one hit me.
Yeah, be kidding me.
How does a bird do that much damage to a water type?
That's it, man. I'm gonna beat her up.
I'm gonna have to get a Gyarados. That's the only thing I can think of that can beat her.
Will they actually let me fight?
It used some kind of. What is this thing doing? I can't beat this thing. Throw the vine whip at it. I don't know what to do at this point. She just killed two of my Pokemon with one hit. Stupid Archon is.
She's gonna. When they see me go in there, I'm going to instill fear. The noobs will be afraid.
I don't know how that archer did so much damage.
Hey, watch this. David, are you watching? David, you gotta watch this.
I'm coming in a second. Are you down there yet?
Almost. She's going back to her spot. I'm in position too. When you were fighting, I did it and it said I'm in too. She's teleporting me, isn't she? Oh god.
This is gonna be funny. There you go. This is gonna be funny. Are you ready to rock?
I am always ready.
This is gonna be. So let's see how fast your level 5 Charmander gets knocked out by an Archon.
Odds are in my favor.
You. That's just.
Oh man. Oh crap! Oh man! Oh man! Oh dang!
Oh dang!
I don't even have a third Pokemon!
Well, she's telling you what the rock gym means. She's just like, what am I doing with my life now?
Oh man.
Obviously, I'm gonna need some.
Almost had you.
Yeah, you almost had her.